Alright, so while at India Film Project Season 8, we've had a lot of power-packed women since morning on day 2. Yesterday was a mixed batch, but today it's all super duper power-packed women. And while the person whom I'm going to speak to, if you just check, not the list of work she's done, but the list of awards, it's like on and on and on and on since quite some time. So, kafi sare aise millennial filmmakers, jinki उम्र से ज़्यादा उनका अनुभव है वैसा कहा जा सकता है फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट डायरेक्टर नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट स्क्रीन प्ले केरला स्टेट फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट स्क्रीन प्ले एशियन एट फिल्म अवार्ड एंड इट गोज ऑन एंड ऑन सो व्हाइल वी हैव नन अदर बट द वेरी वेरी पावर पैक्ड अंजलि मेनन सिटिंग हियर अमिडस्ट द वेरी पेट्रियार्कल फिल्म इंडस्ट्री वी आर सो प्राउड टू हैव यू थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर यू नो व्हेन यू हैव अ वुमन सिटिंग हियर as one of the awarded filmmaker, if you go to see all the people involved in shooting us right now, they're all the men. Cameramen, they're all guys. Participants list, most of the team leaders are all guys. And when you have somebody like Anjali Menon sitting here, what is that one reason which you think is responsible, which keeps the women away from taking the lead as far as filmmaking as a craft is concerned?
I think women generally in our culture have a lot of social responsibilities which are not easy to set aside.
Right.
So having a film career along with social responsibilities is quite a difficult thing. You need to have a certain level of support. And that is not available to everybody. I think that is one great determinant.
You know, when it comes to the process of filmmaking, so the things for which you really work hard and you're fed up, yaar. Problems aate hi rehte hain. It could be some technical problems or some budget-wise, you know, lot of things. But at the end of the process, you are recognized for the thing on which you worked really hard and sometimes you slogged and like, yaar, bahut raas diya. And then you are recognized for that. So any one instance which pops up on your mind right now?
Yeah, I think I've been very fortunate with all my films. You know, people have been very kind to me actually. They seem to have enjoyed many of them. But I personally, for me, after I've made a film, I constantly am very critical about it.
Right.
So I'm always amazed that how come, you know, aren't they seeing all these faults? But they're actually going with the energy. That's what I've realized, that people are very forgiving if the energy is something that they can get.
Right.
If the energy they can access, then they tend to overlook. We may be over-obsessing about details.
Right.
But they are fine. They're fine to go with us and have the trust. Which is beautiful. That trust, when an audience has that trust, is extremely touching for us, the maker.
So here we have one very thinking soul, a self-critic who watches her own work very minutely. But you know, when it comes to this festival, there are 35,000 filmmakers who participated in the competition. And it always happens that I always tell the founder, Ritam Bhatnagar, I always tell him that, you know, Ritam, you should change the name of India Film Project to South India Film Project. Down south, the craft of cinema is very rich.
Yes.
You see, literally see a lot of dedications from the smallest of villages and towns and big cities. A huge number of filmmakers that are coming up. What is it one thing you think is making it possible down south? Because in Bollywood, initially people used to ape the films from Hollywood. Now they are making films from south. Yeah. What is that craft that is that makes south so rich?
See, I don't know if it's any one factor, but it really helps that a lot of the technicians and a lot of the directors are all very aware of films and what's happening internationally. They watch all kinds of cinema. There's a very strong exposure
globally
to different kinds of cinema, and I think that really helps. Also, if you notice, a lot of the film institutions, we have a very strong batch of Keralites especially coming out of every film school.
Right.
So that tendency to go to a film school, study, come back is very strong. I think that might also be contributing it. And more than anything, we've all grown up on fantastic cinema.
Yes.
You know, we've had a wonderful legacy. So having grown up on that, the standards are by itself high. So that is something we've been very fortunate about.
And what are you binge watching right now?
Right now I've just started on some series which I haven't, you know, caught up with. So just started off with Sacred Games and things. I've just not been watching anything until now because of the film, but now I'm just starting and catching up on things.
Ah, okay. So, you know, the OTT, where the content is created for the web and not for a big screen and television, it is changing the game.
Yes.
But you being part of the industry and we being just the seekers of good content, if you have to tell us that, you know what, this is going to happen, I'm foreseeing this is going to happen. What is that? Is it a threat to cinema? The content?
I think eventually, see, the thing about cinema, watching something in a dark space at that kind of a size,
yes,
has a very different emotional impact.
Yes.
And I believe that content which is produced for the web there will also be a section which will want to get projected.
Right.
So I think there will be a reverse flow as well. We've had a long run of theatre movies coming on television. I think now there will be a reverse flow as well.
So while we spoke about a lot of serious content around filmmaking and the technicalities around it, one question. What is that one technical thing which you were initially scared of? As a filmmaker, you need to be very careful with also the technicalities, color correction, the smallest of things which we as the end product consumer might not even realize what went behind it, lights to everything. What is it one thing you took it as a challenge and now you are pro at it?
Oh, I'm always very petrified with music.
Music?
Yes, music was my biggest challenge.
Oh, okay.
And I used to find it very difficult to communicate what I want, and I knew I would feel a certain way, and to get that on screen, I still struggle, but I think slowly, I'm able to understand the process a lot more.
So as a winning director, if you have to cast one Bollywood star and one from the South, who would that be together?
Oh, no, you're not getting me into that spot.
Actors, I mean, just that.
I have a whole bunch of them. See, it's never about the actors.
So let it be Bollywood starer.
I'm much more keen on characters. For me, it's the character.
Wow. 3M friend from the industry, whom you can call anytime.
From the industry, that's a tough one.
Okay, that's okay. So now one movie you can watch numerous times.
There are a whole bunch
other than yours.
I cannot watch my movies.
Oh, you
I
don't?
I cannot watch my movies, not at all. I mean, you can give me a Robert Altman film, I will watch it again and again and again. Because every time you see something new.
Film that made you cry last?
I think it was Razi.
Okay. What was that one thing that you wish you could have advised your younger self when you might be 16 or 17? Call her up. Call Anjali Menon, who is just 16 years old, right away and tell her that, you know what, you should do this. What?
I would say, go have more fun. Don't work so hard. The rest of your life, you're going to be working hard.
Chill.
Go have more fun.
For a while, yes. Sometimes. So glad to speak to you, Anjali.
Thank you
for being a part of India Film Project. And before we leave, being about Datsun, experience the change. So we are going to screen the top 15 winning films in the evening, like every year we do that.
Okay.
One change which you would want to hope and see in yourself in the coming 5 years?
Okay.
It could be as a person or professional, is okay.
No, I would like to think professional.
Okay.
Just a challenge, right?
Yeah.
Out to the camera?
Yeah.
No, or to you. To
me
you.
Is also fine.
One thing I have is I'm really keen to adapt a book.
To?
Adapt a book onto cinema.
Oh, okay.
And that is something I think very challenging, especially if the author is alive.
Right.
And that is something that I'm hoping to do.
Oh, right. Intrigue. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. Pleasure.
Datsun. Experience change.